Oh. much. What an incredible evening tonight. To listen to such fabulous music, those wonderful, wonderful singers, orchestra and chorus. I have been singing along in my heart with Maestro Levine the whole evening. And believe me, singing with Maestro, it is as joyful as to listen to him not only tonight, but over those 25 glorious years. Dear Jimmy, my dear Jimmy, I'm very proud and happy that you chose me for your very first Elektra 1980. What a fabulous performance you made. And you inspire me so much that you helped me to widen my horizon and in a role which I thought I already had under my skin. But when you get a maestro like that, you learn many more wonderful things. When we were finished with our Elektra performances, you wanted to talk to me about further engagements. Even though I knew that I had my future more behind than ahead of me, I invited you for luncheon in my apartment, and you arrived on the dot happy and with a big, wonderful smile, but without your usual trademark. And I think you were missing it, because all of a sudden you went to my bathroom and picked up my biggest bath towel and put over your shoulder. And then you felt at home, and we had a very, very nice talk, and I think equally nice luncheon. Thank you. Time is running fast in your company, and soon you had to go away for more rehearsals. And with a big warm hug and many kisses, you rushed out with my towel over your shoulder. I would have been glad to have given it to you, but it was a towel which I have got from one of my fans, and it was embroidered all over the place. I love Birgit, my Swedish songbird. And I couldn't think of having my Esther walking down Columbus Avenue and up into the Met with this advertising billboard over his shoulder. Would have been good for me, but what would the other songbirds have said when you come in the house? So I ran out and grabbed the towel and got it just when you went in the elevator. Dear Maestro, I want to thank you for 25 glorious years and congratulate you. It has been a fantastic era for the Metropolitan Opera House. On an occasion like this, if it would have been in Sweden, we would all have saluted you with a four times hooray. But since I am a daughter of the Vikings, I am used to do it my way.